a brief little mini rant before I begin the actual video. I don't mind using Microsoft Game DDR at all. Like, literally at all. But, and this is a big but, I don't see why making recording the footage for these videos has to be a two-video process. It's like they expect you to record everything in one take. Anyways, mini rant over. Now let's get on with the show. Hello, folks. Once again, this is the Gamer Nerd for House Flipper. We have a guy who likes modern furniture. I'm more of a... I'd probably go either way with that statement. If you haven't watched episode 1, go check it out. I did some gardening and renovated a few houses and fixed up a few houses. Alright. There's the old shack. Place cleaned up. Okay. Yeah, we do need to fix that door. It is looking like a mess. Check out that door. Okay. That cup needs to be lined out. Well, we can do it later. Wow. Look at the state of this bathroom. Definitely needs heavy amounts of cleaning. I think I may have to spruce up this shack. Paint it up a little. Yeah, you know the feeling of a messy shack. It's a living disgrace is what it is. Wow. In this shower. My goodness. I have never seen a mess that bad. Let's close the door. And let's use our little laptop. Check out the jobs. There might be some good ones. Welcome to your first job in Sunset Bay. Are you ready to help John and Nicole renovate the house of their dreams? While the house is small, the view is amazing. You'll have to make some decisions when it comes to room arrangements. The shack under the house is especially problematic. Good luck! So, two choices of 7 rooms. Accept. Doing jobs in Sunset Bay, you may be surprised by certain unforeseen events. Okay. This is gonna be a shocker. Okay. Alright. Let's do this. $6,500 to renovate this house. Alright. While you work on jobs in Sunset Bay, there is a specific budget defined for each one. It's the amount of money the family is willing to spend on their dream house. The room will stay within the budget while renovating. Okay. First off, we need to remove those weeds. And that's just really problematic for their garden. They need a weed eater or something. This weed infestation is just nuts. Okay, got the weed. Alright. Let's get the garden out of the way. The previous homeowner was incredibly messy. Mind you, I'm not one to talk. Because, I'm not the cleanest myself. Let's see. There's some disposal. Any more problems with the shack? No, we're good. We're good around the perimeter. Ah. The interior of this shack is really messy. Get that clean. Let's clean all the junk in there. That taken care of. Got some of those wood planks disposed of. Found a bunch of empty crates. Those are gonna have to go. Alright, let's get this area cleaned. Getting a bit of income from that. All right, got the trash out of the way. Now I need to clean up the rest of the dirt. Now where is that speck of dirt? Might it be here? Oh. Ooh, got the storeroom cleaned up. Alright, got rid of the trash. Let's switch to cleaning real quick. Nice. Now we'll need to make a decision on what to do about the shack. Since we're on the beach, maybe a sauna in the bathroom. Being able to hop in the sauna after swimming in the sea sounds fantastic. Alright. Alright, now I need to lay down some floor tiles. Ceramic tile with brown rectangles. Ooh, there's more objects I need to sell. Alright. Now let's lay some floor tiles. This time we'll go for floor panel dark. Move that as a transition point. scenic sauna here. About right here would be good. Rotate this. Couple corner sauna benches. Let me rotate this for a bit and see if I can make the put that into the space. Move this sauna heater out of the way first. I said, let's move this sauna heater out of the way first. That way we'll have enough room to arrange our benches the way we want them. Let's see if I can find it. I think it's similar to that. Yes. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Hold on. It's pretty good. Now it's time to bring the sauna gear back in. Now I need a sauna and bucket with a ladle. Right around here. And we'll also need a sauna lamp. Those colors are good. Find it on. And we'll mount it right here. Yeah, it looks about right. Now let's move on to the plumbing system for the new bathroom. We'll need a shower plumbing system. We'll set it right there. We need a toilet plumbing system. We'll mount it there. Let's see. We need a sink plumbing system. Mm-hmm. convinced by that. Right around here. Yeah, that'll be good. And finally, we need to buy a glass sauna door. Let's buy that. See if we can rotate that so it is flush with our transition. Oh yeah, we got something in the way of our door frame, don't we? This bucket. Let's move it over a bit. Then we can get our sauna door. Pretty good. Oh. Right. Let's get this moved just under the corner plate. And move that sauna angle so it isn't interfering with the door. We need to mount it for shower. Whoa. Let's unscrew this so we can get our mountable shower in. Oh, going to assemble this. This should be good. Now for a twist. Fire in the sink. First engine switch pipe cap. So we need. Let's assemble this thing. Here's the dream flow. Okay. Yeah, we need to get this cleaned up. Let's get that toilet assembled. Alright. Let's get our toilet seat fitted in. Thinking it's one of those lamp plates, but I'm not sure. Oh. Looks like it's done. Looks like our bathroom and sauna combo is done. Up next, what do we have? Through the trash in the garden, we got our first little bathroom and sauna combo. Now we just have one more empty room. Just one question. Where is that empty been getting a lot of weeds there? This one, the living room definitely is useful. Fireplace can make this room feel more complete. A large coil electric fireplace and introduce more touch to the game, making it even more pleasant. Okay, so we need to sell the chandelier. And the world will be gone. Okay, that's one. Clean the dirt. Yeah. I already got most of the dirt cleaned up. Clean out the window for a bit. Looks good, but there's 3 more windows to clean. That does really. That is one. Like they're working along a window sill or something. The other window got cleaned. Yeah, there's the truth is why am I missing all this dirt? On the welcome mat? Yeah, it's on the welcome mat. Ooh, that's got third window cleaned already. Now I need to clean one last window. thinking. Yeah, this is the window I need to clean from the outside. Oh! It's dirty from the other side? Okay. Get that window clean. You ever heard of a window cleaning vacuum? I sure haven't. At least not on this game at any rate. Ah, now we got the blue that's clean. Let's see. Last thing we need to do is buy an electric fireplace caramel brand. Buy now. Next thing we need to buy. Two stuffing plants. 0.9 liters. Next, I need a balls chandelier. 2 balls chandeliers, actually. I'll go for white glass. And a rectangular carpet. Since we just need one, we'll just Alright, everything's done. Let's complete the job. So without going over budget, I got this couple of a new sauna and bathroom. It's like the sound of a new little look like you. Got a new house unlocked? Complete each wave to unlock new houses to purchase an animation. Check your laptop in the office to see which houses are available for purchase. Okay. Yeah, in the meantime, it is smudge cleaned up. Yeah. I'm kind of realizing I need a new radiator. It's the winter months are getting cold. There's no warmth. So, let's go to my tablet. Installations. Heating. Radiator. By now. Yeah, I'll have to move the bed out of the way first. Just so I can mount the radiator. Let's get this assembled, shall we? Clean. There we go. Look at that! Innovating my own shack here. Dirt. Right. Not a radiator. Yeah, let's move that dresser off to the side there. Then we can pick up this giant bed. There we go. It's pretty good. That'll do until I get back from lunch. Stay tuned. Alright, I'm back. Had a lunch of sausage balls. Those are pretty tasty. Alright. Let's see what we have here. Looks pretty cool. It looks like I got more mail. Maybe on the way. Hi there, Colleen. My beautiful wife is finally pregnant, and we're now more busy than ever. But very happy, too. I have no idea what to get my hands on, but there's so many things we need to do before our precious princess arrives. Smiley face. We're 100% sure that it is a girl. We've gone ahead and bought a cute little house for the three of us. Unfortunately, it needs a proper clean and preparation for our baby. I hope I can count on you to get the house in order. I would also have to get prepare the kitchen, buying the crib, changing station, and possibly some toys. I put everything in your hands this morning. You must definitely have to paint our princess's room a light rose color. Thank you so much, Matt Marlowe, soon to be dad. I'll take on this job, because kids, you know what I mean when I say kids are my kryptonite? They are just so cute. They literally pick you up after, metaphorically speaking, a long, hard day. Their smell is just so infectious. I mean, just wow. So let's see what we need to do for the baby. Oh, the garden looks nice. Alright. Whew! What a mess. And it's like it never happened, people. Let's close the door. Really quick. Okay. Alright. Good grief, what a mess. Clear all that junk out of the way. Certainly needs a good cleaning. Well, it's cleaning the window, I believe. Right now, we'll focus on the window. Alright, feeling good. It's good. Let's get this mess clean then. There's a hefty amount of dirt there. All right. Oh, I see another window that needs cleaning. Let's get to it. This is gonna be awesome. Almost got all the dirt. Looks like I'll have to move that cabinet out of the way. I There we go. Now to move the cabinet back in place. We'll need to buy the following objects: a crib, pastel rose, because it's going to be a girl. Set it right there, because it's going to be the first thing you see when you walk into the room. Now, the room needs a bookcase. I'm looking for a pink option available, if there is one. But since there's not, I'll use white wood. It's go. Let's see. You'll also need a cabinet with the changing table. Let's see. Again, I'll be picking pastel for this one. Let's see. Since it's going to match the color I'm going to be painting with. There we go. Last but not least, now I need to get pastel blue paint. may need more than one bucket. Possibly three. Now, with that in mind, let's get ready to paint. Probably should refill the paint for a little bit. There we go. Wow, needs a refill already? Move this wardrobe out of the way. So we have access to this. So we can get access to the painting area. Okay, time for another refill. I can definitely guess this used to be a general kid's bedroom at some point. If you can't move something, you can use one of two types of scaffolding. You want a small ladder. Well, it's too high up. Maybe I need a ladder. This wall is too high up. Maybe I should use something. Some scaffolding. Or a ladder. Alright, we got the access to the rest of the area. Probably you could have paint, or you shouldn't have. Got the paint already filled, now you can continue on from there. Thank you. definitely shivered because of paint color. Right on cue. Right on, we can paint it all. Let's see. Paint roller needs a refill, doesn't it? We got more paint to use. Paint roller needs a refill already? Yes, I've got more wall paint. Now, as you may have noticed, some of this room has the original yellow paint. What we're supposed to do is paint over that. Which I am only too happy to oblige. Boy, that paint roller needs to be filled already. Thank you. clean. You've got a roller coated paint. Paint roller coming up. Right. I think they let the children do it then. Although I do need to remove those poofs out of the way. Or rather, beanbags, if you call them American. Looks like I need to clean the dirt here. Being murdered. Let's open all these doors. Clear all the trash out of the way. He's got a new skill point. since the job is not fully complete, I can't complete it yet. Table out of the way so I can get access to the areas that need cleaning. Bed is made. Yeah, this is one case where I had to climb up onto the bed to clean the dirt. Thank you. one window cleaned. All right. Okay. Got a few more things we need to do. Before you can even remotely consider this job. Thank you. And it's 78% clean. We need to clean the window in the bathroom, so let's do that. Clean window. Right. Wow, that's a lot of dirt. Thank you. Right, window cleaning.
Thank you.
Looking good. This is probably the last spoon to clean before I get this video edited together. Everything's done, so... let's check it out. Probably should have disposed of those paint cans, huh? Not much of a home, is it? Yeah, I definitely need to weed this garden, don't I? Thank you. already got a new skill as a gardener. A lot of families. Let's see what we have here. Oh boy. The Uganda Knuckles Spring Rocker. Right now. That out of the way. I think it's safe to say I've earned my rest. Anyways, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Good night, everybody.